All right, you know what really pisses me off? I'll show you what really pisses me off. Right there. This old cow won $6.9 million on the 649 on June the 4th. But the thing that pisses me off of just not the fact that she won it, but the idea she says here that she was going to make her dream come true, divide her winnings among her family members. I'll keep some for emergencies. Here's what pisses me off. I live a simple life. I don't need a fancy apartment. I am happy. Yeah, fuck you. Then if you're happy and you live a simple life, then what the fuck do you need to win the lottery, even play the lottery? There's people out there like myself and there's others that only dream of winning $7 million and they would actually enjoy it. What is she going to do? Fucking nickel and dime everything to death. Probably be just cheap as shit. It's like, really? I don't need a fancy apartment. Why would you even want an apartment? You got $7 million. Go buy, build a house. Do something with something. That's what I mean. It's always the people who literally don't need the money or really would do nothing with it. Same with the idiots that would win it and then give it all away. Yeah, fucking congratulations. But it's people like this right here. I'm not saying no more.